my name is Ayanna Fuse. I'm a board member of the Action Center, and I'm very excited to be here today to participate in this health fair. And it's more than a health fair. I mean, we're doing health, we're doing wellness, we're doing fun, we're doing family. We're doing it all here today. And anyone who is not here today is missing out on a great thing. And it's really a testament to the work that the Action Center does. They work to meet the needs of the whole family, the whole community. And I'm just glad to be a part of something that's such a movement in a community. And I hope that one day there's an Action Center in every city, every community, every place of need.
Hi, I'm a resident that lives here in the area where the Action Center is. And I just want to say that it's been a very, very good improvement in the neighborhood. It gives the kids something to do. We've been waiting for this, and now they're having a health fair. My daughter's here. She's going to be one of the dancers performing, and she's been dying to dance. She plays piano on Saturdays, you know, and they just have a ball. I know all the staff and everything, and everybody's just really, really great. So thank you, Action Center.
Thank you. Easter.
Hi, my name is Freddie Purcell, and I am one of the directors here at the Action Center. I'm the director of administrative operations, and today we're holding a health fair at the Ocean Bay Center, where we have tons and tons of different partners out to let the community know what they're going to have. So I'm going to walk around now, and I'm going to show you some of the people. Here is our Ocean Bay Development Corp.
Well, we help with employment, many various services. We help with career gear. We help with focusing on the youth of the community, trying to better them, put them in the right direction. And we have a free van service for the seniors that goes in the Vibetown area and all through the Rockaway down the peninsula. And we basically have many various services that people may be interested in.
Next, we have New York City Housing, and they have resident employment services. And I'm just going to briefly give you over to Miss Beverly, and she'll just explain exactly what they do here.
Hi, here at New York City Housing Authority, we have a variety of offering, job opportunity, and we also have partners as well. We have AmeriWorks, who's a partner with us. We also have Ocean Bay Community Development Corporation, who is also a partner with us. We have a lot of free job opportunity for teenagers ages 17 to 24. Okay, they have administrative assistant, security guards. We also have earn while you learn opportunities for teenagers age 18 to 24. And they also include a stipend, a weekly stipend. Okay, we also have trade women's, okay, in construction. Become a trade woman in construction. And we also have construction skills, section 3. Okay, so come out and visit our orientation every Tuesday at 9 a.m. at 5710 B Channel Drive.